Hey, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Aaron Archibald, the Vice President of Sales and Strategic Alliances for CO2 GRO. And Aaron, it's good to have you back again. How are you?
I'm really well, thanks, Steve. How are you keeping?
Doing very, very well. Lots of stuff to talk about with you. First off, I want to talk about some pretty significant developments with the company. You had a couple of big sales, and let's talk about Arizona first, because I think that's a substantial one as well.
Yeah, that's a great sale for us. It's a $30,000 US sale. We're deploying our technology in about 10% of their greenhouses or their protected grow. They plan on rolling the technology out to the other 90% over time. It sort of helps us prove out the theory that we have. They can utilize their profitability increases with the technology to pay for expansion. It's also a key market for us because it's hot. They have to vent all the time. There's no way to easily apply CO2 atmospherically. And there's over, I think, 15 million square feet of greenhouse space within that state. So a big opportunity for us in that region.
Yeah, that I was just going to ask you, that's a large area, 15 million square feet. That's a lot of places to knock on the door.
It is. It'll keep our sales folks busy for a while.
Aaron, the next one I want to ask you about is Hidroexpo, and this now relates to the largest sale in terms of dollars and size for CO2 GRO. So first off, congratulations, and tell me a little bit more about it.
Thanks. It's a really important one for us. It's our first major greenhouse vegetable grower that's deployed the system on a commercial scale. It's the largest in terms of acreage as well as dollars, and it was a long time in the process. I mean, it started out at the university doing bench scale work and proof of concept, increase vegetable yields by over 20%. We then moved on to a feasibility with this customer and did prove out that 20% growth to roll it out commercially on 1 hectare greenhouse to start. And then they'll utilize their increases in profitability to help fund rolling it out to the other 35 1 hectare greenhouses they've got. From that standpoint alone, it's really important. Beyond that is they are a contract grower for the Lippmann Family Farm, which is one of the largest food distributors in North America. So we'll be able to leverage this with that group and drive it into their other contract growers. So it is a key sale for us.
Yeah. And Aaron, one last quick question for you. And that is, you talked about the feasibilities that you were doing and how, you know, the key was to translate them into sales. This is one of those. So I guess that for people out there to understand that those feasibilities really make a big difference for a company deciding to continue on and maybe buy more.
Absolutely. I mean, it is one thing to prove it in the feasibility that you can do it and you can benefit them. It's also another thing to be able to work the economics so that they can roll it out. And growers are farmers, and farmers are usually fairly leveraged, and they need some help with financing, and they need suppliers to be a little bit flexible, and we're able to do that for them. So it is helping there.
All right, Aaron, great to see you again. Congratulations once again. Good to talk to you.
Thanks for having me again, Steve. Appreciate it.
All right, there's Aaron Archibald, Vice President of Sales and Strategic Alliances for CO2 GRO.